एवरीवन, माय नेम इज निशान महंती फ्रॉम डीएवी पब्लिक स्कूल राजा बगीचा कटक। आई एम गोइंग टू शो प्रोजेक्ट ऑन ट्रांसपेरेंट ऑब्जेक्ट्स, ओपेक ऑब्जेक्ट्स एंड ट्रांसलूसेंट ऑब्जेक्ट्स। गोइंग टू शो हाउ कैन नो ऑब्जर्व ट्रांसपेरेंट ऑब्जेक्ट्स, ओपेक ऑब्जेक्ट्स एंड ट्रांसलूसेंट ऑब्जेक्ट्स। आई हैव टेक सम मटेरियल्स फॉर द प्रोजेक्ट। आई हैव टेक अ प्लास्टिक ग्लास एंड अ पीस ऑफ कार्डबोर्ड एंड आई हैव टेक अ प्लास्टिक ग्लास एंड स्प्रेड सम water in it and I have take a LED light for the project. In the project, first we have to know what is a transparent objects, opaque objects and translucent objects. Transparent objects, materials or objects that allow light to pass through them almost completely are known as transparent objects. Opaque objects, materials or objects that do not allow light to pass through them almost at all are known as opaque objects. Translucent objects, materials or objects that allow light to pass through them partially are known as translucent objects. I am going to show the project. How can we observe transparent objects, opaque objects and translucent objects? First, we have to turn on the light. Can you observe? The transparent objects allow light to pass through it. These materials are called transparent objects. And can you observe the cardboard does not allow light to pass through it? These materials are called opaque objects. And now can you observe the glass of sprinkled water allow light to pass through it?